Ladies and gentlemen, the holiday season's here. Holiday shopping is upon us, and Amazon is trying to make it even easier by debuting a new store concept called Amazon Go. It's a store where sensors detect which items you've grabbed, charge your Amazon account, and you can just walk out. Don't believe me? Take a look.
4 years ago, we started to wonder, what would shopping look like if you could walk into a store, grab what you want, and just go?
Now, Amazon is calling this just walk out technology, right? Is this groundbreaking? Like, that's how I shopped all through my teenage years. Just go. Maybe other retailers can learn from this. Yeah, hey, CVS Pharmacy, are you watching? This is how you do self-checkouts. Not me scanning my own stuff for 15 minutes while a woman with a ring of keys judges me. Now, apparently, it scans all your items and charges you later, but I gotta say, at this point, I'd still be way too nervous that I'd get into trouble. Do you know what I mean? I'd go in, grab a sandwich, and be like, I'm taking this, okay? I'm leaving now. Everybody cool with this? Good, okay. But I don't know. I prefer the normal way of shopping through Amazon. You know, buying stuff online at 2 a.m. and being surprised by whatever shows up at my front door. You come home from work. Ooh, a Bowflex. But now, let's talk about Donald Trump, because this is a late night show and it's apparently required by law. Today, Donald Trump learned that a new Air Force One was being built for $4 billion and it won't be ready until after his first term. And he tweeted that he wants to cancel the order. Now, coincidentally, there are already a lot of voters who wish they could cancel an order that they made on November 8th. Does Trump think that Twitter is like Siri for the presidency? He's like, Twitter, cancel plane order. Twitter, appoint someone Secretary of State. Oh, Twitter, piss off the Chinese for me. Thank you. Why is he even doing this? The plane wouldn't have been finished until 2022. Like, hey, Trump, why you gotta cramp President Kanye's style like that? But here's some bad news for anyone flying this holiday season. United Airlines just announced a new plan where you will have to pay to store a carry-on in the overhead bin. Yeah, I know, what next? Like, in case of a water landing, your seat can be used as a flotation device for only $129. Major credit cards accepted. So for a lower price, you can fly this service, which is called Basic Economy. Or for an even lower price, you can stay in the cargo hold with a bunch of Irish immigrants hoping to reach a new world. Now, finally, I have to show you this photo that went viral. I don't know if you saw this. A couple in Disney World locked lips for a once-in-a-lifetime photo in front of Cinderella's castle, and they were accidentally photobombed by a woman who seems to disapprove. But hey, look at the expression on her face, look. Now, I will say, in her defense, that guy is her husband. Can we have a look at the photo again? Look at her there, look. I don't know who this woman is, but I am positive her name is Linda. Now, the thing is, well, you may not know, this woman has been photobombing kisses for a while. Like, who knew she was present at this kiss? And look how she reacted to this kiss. And who knew she could ever have had a problem with this kiss?